Hey everyone, Swamp Fox here. I've got about an hour into Palworld, which I'm gonna throw up on the channel, but I'm gonna record the rest. If any of you guys, you know, have any questions or anything, or want to pop in, I don't even care. Whoa. Where am I? Okay. Oh, that's right. I was trying to capture one of these things. I'm already starting it off with violence. Get out of here, Rush Roar. Stay in the ball. What? Because I'm playing Fortnite. That is not. No, that is not. I am not playing Fortnite. I have been playing Fortnite more, but not... There's no search results for Palworld? I find that hard to believe. There we go. What the heck? There, fix Twitch. Oh, maybe I'm gonna get a second one. Oh, he is. Got him. Got a minor injury. Anyway, let's upgrade the base a little. Need a face cam. Ah. Yeah. I know. It's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna be able to get a webcam. I'll set up one of those VR women AI things and get a voice modulator. What the? Okay, what can he do? Water. Handiwork and transport, okay. Well, a pangolette can do that anyway. And cooling. Gathering. Yeah, I don't really like a bottomless stomach. Oh, that's a horrible trait to have. Just... Okay, yeah, I think I got all the streams up. Okay, good. Uh, Are we getting raided? Yes, we are. I have a stick. All right. Get him, Chicopee. Woo! He's only level one. I didn't want to have to use a better one, but I also wanted one of these things. A pal that always takes great care to maintain a stylish stance. Let's get some tech. Definitely need food. Definitely need a shield. Definitely need clothes. Definitely need a box to feed them with. That parachute was handy. The ranch is nice. Statue of power. Parachute so that I can glide. Guess a saddle for them. And an alarm bell. We'll save the rest. They're just good at mining. Trying to, what are some decent, like, starter pals? Is this like a rabbit, goat, Bulbasaur thing? This thing's adorable. I don't understand how this thing doesn't have like a super jacked neck. There's a lot of antler. Drops a copper and silver key. Oh. This thing has a mustache. I want it. That is an otter. That's like a golbat and a cat had a baby. I do want one of these too, but they're like super high level. I'm not, at least for right now. Sixth sense? Uses its sixth sense to detect nearby dungeon? Body surfs towards an enemy and slams into them. Okay, that's kind of cool. There's a player and becomes a shield. Equips to the player? What does that even mean? Fluffy shield, go! Really? That is awful. This is its ability? I am just gonna hold you and you take a... That is messed up. Right, anyway. Get a feed box for you guys. Probably not next to the campfire. I don't know if stuff can get lit on fire yet. Let's just hold you there. Here. There's some berries. I too use a hammer to dig a farm. Is there anything that plants? Do I have anything that plants? Maybe I need to go catch some more pals that plant. Oh my god, that's gonna take 6 years. We'll just get this base built up and then everything will be okay. I'm pretty sure some of those green squirrels or monkeys, one of those has got to gather. Okay, that's pretty cute. It's like a little sprinkler. Actually, you got that, don't you? All right, you guys can sleep in here. If I get it to work. Make more. One bed done. Okay, we got four. I've got a shield now, so that's nice. Clothes. Oh, this is what the ranch was for. That's right. Did you just kick me out of the way? I've got a weapon. I need wood. How's the hunting going? Well, I'm only on like day two, so I'm just establishing a base first. I made it like way over here. You start like over here. I didn't want to have it near the start, just in case. I've ran into a lot of different, we're gonna call them Pokemon. But, I didn't have enough Pokeballs for them. Right now I need wooden fiber. Want this too far away. Yeah, the overlaps with object is the get out of the way, buddy. It takes a hot minute to get the base started. It definitely does. I don't really know who to have out. So they still kind of help. So far, Pangolit is the most useful pal so far. My god, how long does this take? I need to up my work speed, Jesus. I even got two little guys helping me. Okay, I gotta find something that can seed. Jeez, Palworld, let's go. Is it doing anyone doing well? I don't know how many people. Well, there's a few people on Twitch, but that's probably you guys. What's Facebook look like? Oh, there we go. I look like a person. I probably won't freeze to death now, so that's nice. You don't plant. None of you plant. You're dead to me. Actually, lamb balls the one I want. Oh no, chickpea will give eggs. And then they'll gather those up. Okay. Oh crap, I need Pokeballs. I'm gonna go. I need to maybe move this workbench because I keep getting the pal box. Need stone. Oh, of course. Where's a rock? There's. There seems to be some shit going on down there. Thank you. I feel like I should intervene, but I only have a stick, so... And they have guns. Yep. Bad idea. Every life! What the hell's that? Depresso? Why are you attacking me? What did I do to you? Well, they're out for blood. Oh god, yes they are. Get him, Lambo, you got this. Oh god, you don't got this. Get back here. Alright, team. We can do this. Probably. Okay, we got one down. I mean, he's probably fine. Why are you guys sleeping out here? You have pet beds in there. I need to go get a pal with a goddamn food. Oh crap, that's right, I have 5 pals now. Well, let's get rid of Rush Roar. He can't mine the ore, I'm guessing, because he's like only mining level 1. I honestly don't know. I definitely don't want something that's bombless stomach if food is an issue at the start. Did I get more stone? 7 should be enough for now. Probably. Oh wait, I leveled. Aha, slightly faster. Does my character realize that she's throwing them not on the bed? Oh, Daydream doesn't sleep, looks like. If you're hungry, eat something. There, I'll take all those berries. I've got also too much stuff on me. I don't know what half of this stuff does. I can't even use arrows, so. Or guns, for that matter. I don't know. Must have got that from the dead bodies out in my front yard. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna deal with that guy. Go get him, boy. Yeah, fuck him up. And then you're only level 4. Stop hitting my pig. Okay, I think we're good. One of these things. I've already got a Kremi. I don't have one of the Gumbosses. But they're all running away from me. Get back here. I just feel bad doing this. Oh shit, it killed it. Oh. I thought I mathed it right. I did not. Oh, another egg. A damp egg? Okay, some free pal spheres. I will take those. I don't have one of the cat bros yet, so. Oh, I don't have one of the fire guys either. Okay, you can plant. Good. And you can mine. But your stats are shit. Oh, you want to go? Beat him up. was hoping to find more. I don't think I'm gonna be able to capture one of those. I need better weapons and stuff first. Why are the chickens running around? I haven't done anything to them. Not yet, anyway. See, he's drowning. I'm gonna hit you with this stick. Get back here. Okay, that's not fair. I can't run that quick through the water. I don't have one of those, but I can't even hit him. Probably should have got that bow. Pangolins are fast. Oh, okay, snot elephants. That's nice. I think there's some of those squirrels near the chalet. The chalet. Now there's one of those firefox things. I'm not gonna try to capture that big boy. Not with a stick. I can take the younger ones, sure. It's okay, everyone. I come in peace. Actually, this probably would have been a pretty decent area for a base too. That's another cave. I probably shouldn't get too close to that, huh? What, you can't both beat me up? That's not fair. Thought this was turn-based combat. I still gotta say, this is fucked up. They have to beat them with a stick in order to capture. I mean, I guess you'd have to beat me with the stick in order to capture me, so. Oh, it's dead. Hide behind this tree. Gotta pick the worst one. What was that thing? My weapon is damaged. Is this thing still in a fight with me? Get him, ball of dirt. Ugh. Yeah, take that. I don't know what you are, but you look sad. Wait, did I capture him? The counts as capturing him? Well, fuck, where are the rest of those? Are there any more captured pals? I'm doing a public service. I like how I came out here to find that grass monkey and found whatever the hell that was. Reading the descriptions on these is pretty dark. I mean, I guess they could be pretty dark in Pokemon too. I want one of these so bad. When it's too relaxed, its reaction time drastically declines. If it were sliced from head to tail, it probably wouldn't even realize that it should be dead until next morning. That? What? Oh, it does water and mining. That's kind of level 2 mining. Ooh. Oh, a celery. Like, I know what that is. All you guys do is water? A Depresso looks like me. It gradually loses its strength if it's nothing to cover its body with, eventually rotting away. Lovely. Oh, that only does kindling. It tends to choke on flames if it breathes unintentionally. Fox Park sneezes are one of the leading causes of forest fires. How much weight do I have left? Oh, I got plenty. Why is none of this going into my inventory? Penguins, fiery dudes. I don't. don't know what a Toko Toko is, but that's level 11. And I'm not. I got a feeling this isn't gonna go well. Hello! Just gonna sneak up on ya. Seven percent. Perfect. What about my big ball? No. You can probably catch one of these, right? Probably. Oh god. That beeping's probably bad. Hot. Of course I'm hot. I'm on fire. You got him, buddy. How the hell are you supposed to capture one of those things? They immediately go suicidal. Pal sphere for me. Still looking for grass type anything. Well, there you go. I don't have a parachute, but how do I get down there? Can I just jump? I'm really glad that didn't kill me. Where am I? Oh god. I might be a little out of my depth right now. I might have to go back to the starting area just to capture all the pals. This is a big area. You know, maybe this would have been a nice place for a base. Of beginnings. Hey, that person's still here. You know, if you really wanted to help me, you'd give me that shotgun. Need a new club so that I can beat Pokemon to death. Or near death, rather. Wait, wasn't there a chest right? That land ball sleeping or stuck? Ha! Finally got to open one of those. Level 34. I can definitely take him with this stick that I found on the floor. No problem. I mean, he's pretty stuck in that tree. I actually might like my chances. Here. Are there any eggs or chests? Well, hello. I'm assuming I can get on like flying pals as like a mount, and I cannot wait for that because walking sucks. I don't know why I went over there and looked. More chickens? Just chilling. Oh, there's that tree. Oh, that's right, there was an egg. Thank you, sir. Does the fruit regrow on those trees? How far do I have to fall before I actually start taking damage? Because I've fell pretty far so far and have not taken damage. I mean, I'm not complaining. No fall damage would be nice. That would defeat the purpose of a parachute, though. Not getting near that guy. I'm sure he's, you know, friendly inside, but oh, I Nightwing sleep. I can't take that with a club, can I? Probably not, yeah. Ooh, another chest, though. Sorry, Lambo. I need you for a quest. The fact that you still loot the mutton when you catch them has horrible implications. I think we can do it. I'm gonna regret it, but I think we can do it. Yeah. Did I at least get him on fire a little? Keep hitting him to Fant. Fourteen. That's something. Oh. Wait, what? It carries newborn pals to its nest and raises them as a surrogate parent. Once the baby pal has fattened up, it hunts them? The fuck? Actually. Yeah. That's a bit messed up. Oh, it's a depressing thing. It has few friends because of the perpetually grouchy look on its face, but it is in fact kind-hearted. Some have seen it feeding Vixie, who has strayed from their pack. Aw. It is me. I have resting bitch face. No one loves me. So much of those gumasses. I'm not sure. You use those for like power ups at the Statue of Power, I think it said. I know the palladium fragments are, I don't know, they seem to be a lot harder to get than stone. No, an egg. I just wanted a squirrel. Okay, random person. I will go out there and capture some pals. Back where I was. That was like a deer, though. I feel like if I go right, I should find some. Ah! Come here, little buddy. Give you a hug. No running. You get back here. Kick his ass, Fluffy. Okay, I feel like I'm... Yeah. Get him. Oh, monkey chips. I'll be back for you guys in a minute. I gotta keep running this guy down. You think this thing would get tired? Well, I did it. I ran it down. Just that, like we hunted in just like our ancestors. Telligen is a 5 or 7 year old human child. Well, that's fucked up. It makes a wonderful partner, but there have been more than a few cases where they've killed their masters after using weapons. What? That's fucked up. A lot of these syndicate dudes around. Oh, those are horrible noises.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't think it would kill it. Sorry, Lambo. I got a monkey! You weren't supposed to... Okay. No. Gamas, you get in here. You've killed two of the things I've tried to capture now. Ended it off.
Yeah.
Who let said you could do that? All right, I'm out of Pokeballs. There's a fast travel station over here, right? Oh man, he's so happy. Oh, sorry, buddy. About to ruin your day. Long ago, this pal used long objects like tree branches as weapons. After coming into contact with humans, however, it's found something slightly more effective. Guns! Is my armor damaged because I got the crap beaten out of me? You know, if I was a chest, I'd be up here. Nope. Got some arrows, though. And that squirrel is mocking me. How did that deer get up there? Huh? Riddle me that. Don't worry, buddy. I'm not going to capture you. I don't have any more balls. I don't have the balls. I'll fast travel after I grab this chest. And beat up this Lambo. I'm sorry. I need the XP. Think I can catch one of those Solaris? Celerae? I mean, no pal spheres available. Aha! Riding the wind, this pal travels where it pleases. Should it find a partner along the way, the encounter will mark its journey's end. So wait. That thing has a range. Ooh, another egg. Well, maybe I can catch two. Because this guy is pissing me off. Aha! Can't hit me. And my weapon is damaged. Ah. 78%, I'll take those odds. Stop moving. I need to get an egging computer. Or whatever the equivalent is. Don't worry, Tefant, I'm not gonna kill you. Why would I want to dismantle my base? Can't imagine that stuff comes with you. Oh, look at the little pangolin. I assumed you guys were eating eggs, yeah. How does berries... Okay. I was gonna say, how do berries... Eggs are way more nutritious than berries. I got a feeling that's all, like, not farmable stuff. For my vast egg collection. Throw you in there, I guess. Oh, insufficient materials. Okay. No, don't go to sleep. Who's better, Tansy or? I mean, he also cuts wood. So doesn't Lift Monk. What is this thing? I can't take that thing seriously. Eggs. Jesus Christ, I guess we'll be here a minute. In the meantime, enjoy that thing. What? We're almost halfway. Throw someone out there with kindling and it'll help you. I think it's that fox thing is the only thing I got. Seems to be trying to cook me. Oh, you don't have to swap them for a worker. Good call. I gotta level them up anyway. That and Liz Punk. Don't need him. Actually, I can make a saddle for him, can't I? Alright, what are we missing? An alarm bell. I'll probably put that like here. A logging site would be a nice. All right. We've leveled up a few times. Well, I definitely want these two things. And if a celery's on my team, get gloves. That way, we won't have to make a parachute. Don't want pacifist. Who do I want to fill that last slot? Okay, we got mining and watering and planting covered and logging. I think I'm gonna put another lift monk there. Jesus, 46. I'm gonna go cut some wood. There's always some sort of combat down there. Wait, what is that? Jorhog Christ? Oh, well, it's dead. It just got sent off into the sky. Oh, bye, buddy. You're going off to heaven. I don't know what those wolves hit you with, but you got some air. Yeah. That duck is not mine. Get out of here, this is my base. Definitely need to keep leveling so that I get that egg incubator. I've got so many freaking eggs. I gotta be close to it, I think. I'm not sure what level you get them though. I hope it'd be soon. I've got like 10 eggs. Like, they shouldn't give you access to the eggs that quickly. I mean, it's still doing a pretty good job, actually. We're being broken. I just wanted to finish this tree. Then there you go. Obviously, I had that planned. There's no other explanation. Where? Excuse me? He gets a gun? Where's the egg incubator? Am I just blind? Oh! I need an ancient technology to do that? Shit. How do I get those? Assuming defeating bosses and going into towers that'll kill me. It's okay, Lift Monk. You keep sleeping, buddy. And while that's going, I'm gonna have you cook something. Gotta earn your keep. Okay, well, maybe not that. I think it's funny, since they can't, like, get to the beds, they'll just sleep anywhere. Wait, did I not learn the bat? Wait, no, I still need that. Oh, I didn't know there was a repair all button. Definitely ain't gonna find anything there. I don't think they need that yet. Well, let's get some stone. What is going on down there? Burly Merc. Well, I'm just gonna take a peeksie. Are Mercs bad? Probably not, right? Right? Wait, can I sleep through the night? I want to be your friend. Does a lot more damage. This is a big tree. Pretty sure there was some overlap. What the hell is the hotkey for your inventory? Nothing? is for technology. P is for party. And that's it. Oh, that thing is cute. And they murdered the shit out of him. Those things are hard to catch. I still want one of those. I don't even care what they do. Keep the kebabs for me. You can always find more berries. They're all over the place. Oh, whoops. I feel like someone could just sit here and hold down the F key. Sure wouldn't be a good use of your... Well, not bad use of your time, I suppose, but... I want bigger chests. Who's putting stone in here? Stop it. I'm gonna need another chest for random shit, aren't I? I suppose I can keep the arrows on me. That's not going to do much. The part that I will say, I like how, like, the inventory syncs, as long as it's in the base. That's really nice. That part I do like. Those pangolins are fucking adorable. Alright, I've got a wood farm. Take that. There, I think we're in a pretty, I got stuff going now. At least it's automated. I got food, wool, and, well, just wool, really. Where their hot springs go. I feel like I should put a few points into work speed. Mod. It's this. I can't stop loving everything. If I hit I one more time. could hit T and then do that. Okay. I was like, there's gotta be a faster way to navigate. Oh, right, the PAL. The PAL gear thing. Okay, I need some palladium fragments, and to murder some, whoops, some water Pokemon. That's a good lot of it over here. Oh right, I have the bear shoe now. Still don't have a Malpaca. But I also don't have any goddamn Pokeballs, so I guess I'll just keep hitting this. That broke quick. I too mine with a bat. I mean, if it works. It can't have that much health left. Pretty bad when my weapon breaks before my inventory gets full. burly merc. Hi. What are you doing in my base? So because I helped you, you guys are just gonna stay here and help me forever, right? Get back here, you fwack. I got a bonk. Knock it out, Remy, you're a duck. Well, there's one pal fluids. Level 13. I am not that. Oh, they're gonna attack me, aren't they? Yep. Bad dog. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. You mercs could friggin' help. Rush Roar, what are you doing? Which way is towards a beach? Well, that just looks out of place. I'm sorry, Pinglet. I love you. But I need fluids. Is that guy just straight up drowning? I'm assuming those flame organs and stuff are gonna be a hot commodity later, so I'm alpaca. And I actually have a pal sphere. Very unlikely I'm gonna get it in one, but I have a chance. Just gonna hi-ya. No! I thought I threw it in time. Yeah, I don't see any more either. Level 13. Alright, where should this fine statue go? I feel like it should be like off on its own. Maybe like right up here in the center? Like right as you come up? Enhanced pals. I barely know them. I don't even know if I have good ones. I doubt I do. Not sure who to throw in here. Actually, I do know who to throw in there. Daydream doesn't sleep. So she'll do everything while everyone's asleep. Genius. Oh, Toko Toko implode unit invading the base. It's probably bad. Yeah, they're moving. Fox Park helped, okay, but that was a team effort, thank you. You guys really like watering, don't you? Where are you taking that? Hmm. Actually, I'll keep those. That's how he cuts wood. Oh, whoops. I like how there's blood on my bat. All right, Mr. Furnace, where are you gonna go? Right, I can find a rush. Okay, he's not really much faster than me, if at all. But I have the ability to ride him now, I guess.
Thank you.
Wow, look at my little Pokemon workforce. Okay, so is there one in my party? Are those its arms or like its nipples? Also, this has kind of been bothering me. I can't go on the side of that like that? Can't like flip it. Oh well. Oh, that's gonna bother me. You do not look like you're resting, buddy. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're done. Not bad for another couple hours.